continuing with my Nurture You wellness regime. My skin is starting to glow. I'm using my cleanser, cucumber and aloe. Smells wonderful. My face is just tingling. Now for my rose water and witch hazel toner. This is really good, because it tones and firms the skin while getting rid of any impurities and dirt and grime makeup that you might have been wearing the night before. You just glide it on your skin like this. It's so refreshing. Makes you feel so lovely and fresh. I still haven't been sleeping properly, but it's doing wonders for the dark circles. You use this gliding motion upwards. Start to give you a lovely healthy glow. Now for my aloe, the seaweed, calendula and elderflower, face and eye jelly. There's hardly any left, but it lasts a long time. On the eyes. This tightens and firms the skin and gives you a lift. And last but not least, I have a cucumber and carrot lotion. Now this is great because it renews the skin, firms it, and has it looking like it's new. Giving your face a lovely massage and a facelift. Great for lips, cracked lips. Just smooth them away straight away.